I just heard a beep. Yep, it's on.
All right, it's recording.
All right. Excellent.
Try and look impressive.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. Oh, yeah. Yep. Brian's first air.
Oh, wait. There's a jump.
Woo!
Whoa.
Bunny hop, Hall of Famer, Brian Watson.
If only I could use.
Yeah. You know, with a suspension bike, it's harder than a hardtail. Hello.
What'd that say?
Hold on, Brian. I'm just trying to get the camera going. I don't know if I stuck a dead battery in this or what. The 360's going.
Well, just do that. That's fine.
All right, let's go.
Ready?
That's pretty cool. I never knew how much I needed a seat dropper.
Oh yeah, what a difference.
That adds so much confidence going over the edge rather than when your seat's all high. Hi, thank you. How are you?
Yeah, good.
No shame in that.
I like this shade right here.
Sure, I know that's why you were walking up there.
Yeah, I thought, well, let me stop in the shade.
Thanks, I appreciate that.
Hey guys.
Hi. Beautiful day. Get a run.
Yeah, where the hell we go? Straight up.
To the left, I think. Hike a bike. Oh, I'm getting cramps in my quads. I normally don't get that.
I think you haven't ridden like this in a long time. Actually, probably never, right?
Never. The last time I rode a mountain bike was the last time I rode with you.
Oh, shit. What's going on?
Close to three.
Yeah. Three, four months.
That's months.
Yeah. When was that, like April?
Something like that. It's been a while. Wow. More hiking like and biking.
Right back there, you could have gone up.
Ooh.
See it?
Yep. Ooh, I'm getting Charlie horses on the inside of my quad. Look at that picture behind us.
Oh, shit. Son of a... Let's do a selfie.
Yep.
Like, no matter where we look, it's beauty.
Normally, I only see that in the mirror.
I never see it. Wait, I can't see you. You gotta get closer here. You need to get right here.
Yeah. Everything's reversed.
That's just us.
Oh yeah.
Let's get it right. There we go. There we go. Perfecto. But I'm not gonna do a shitty smile. Anymore.
Yeah.
There we go.
That'll be one for the pammer.
We're going around that giant green patch. I'm making circles around it.
Oh, what the heck is that thing? Say again. Oh.
She came here with her son.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Are we making a trail? I think it, oh, it goes down there between the trees.
Yeah, but how do we get there without killing ourselves?
Well, some people look like they went down there.
Right there.
Straight.
So how would you get to the very bottom?
Sometimes you just go as far as you can and then you'll see further.
Yeah. You know what? Let's not risk killing ourselves. Let's walk it down.
What if we went straight right here?
Like right there. You could. You could do that. You could do dink, dink, and then right down to that spot. You'd have to stop there.
I'll do a circle.
Yeah, I mean, if you're good, you could do what I just did right there.
This only helps so much. My future is this. You'd have to go pretty close to that tree.
Negative, Coast Rider. The pattern is good.
Boy, my GPS here says we've only gone 6.23 miles.
Feels like 15. Oh, no, I feel pretty good. You know, I'm not feeling fatigued. Uh-oh, skids are for kids.
I don't know, if they took down a little shed or something. Yeah. Yeah, that kind of little mesquite brush that they have there, like they use that in bird cages a lot. Wow, that got my heart going.
Yeah. I already did my cool climb on the boat video. I got nothing to prove.
Nah, we already got one on video. We'll just loop that.
Yeah.
Watch it in slow motion.
There's some shade. But which guy is not?
Wait a minute. That's what they mean by slim shade.
Right.
at the same time. And then I'm gonna go on that side. Oh, I lost traction. Darn it. I lost traction.
When you see those rocks, it's all about being determined. You see them, you're like, I'm making it up this thing, you know?
We hit some stuff on the dirt bikes where I look at it, and if you think too long, you won't want to do it. And I'm usually following my brother and the other guys. And my logic is, well, they made it.
Yeah, exactly. If they can do it, I can do it.
The answer is almost always more gas. I've gotten myself out of more binds.
Just by applying the gas. By
applying a little throttle. Then I mean, sometimes braking is the answer. But usually gas straightens out a wobble or, you know,
momentum
some kind of...
is your friend.
Yeah, some kind of predicament. That I'm in.
Alright, I'm gonna do it before you cramp up.
That was weird up on top of that hill. Both the left and the right were getting it at the same time. And I almost never cramp. I bet those wide tires do pretty well, like plowing through the sand.
Oh yeah, this doesn't even phase it. It doesn't care at all.
I mean, the narrower 29, I can feel it, you know, trying to, like if I turn the handlebars, it would want to plow.
Yep.
All right, recording.
Yeah. Hi.
Let's see. Which way?
All right, we're good. All right, this is our first descent down Slim Shady. Ready or not. in her. She's those are fun. 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 Catching my wind. Hold on. Oh, 155 orange zone. Come on down, baby.
You have an USA thing. USA. USA.
I did the smack taw on the nut taw earlier. A little 160, we can survive. Please tell me that's the top up there.
Oh, yeah.
All right. Lie to me. Whew. I must be right over there.
Oh, this is a tough one. I was thinking the same thing. I think we're going to have this. No, if it was 9:30, I think I might try to conquer this. But now...
not so much.
That's all you need here is drive.
Speed, more gas.
Yeah, because there's plenty of gradual. There's no like huge freaking rocks or anything.
You just don't want to veer left in that little crack. It's kind of a rocky fall there. Or I could walk it. That didn't last long. Ah, darn it. Where the heck is the trail? Oh, I see. Is this a trail? Wait.
Yeah, that's right. It's over there. I went too far. I actually went all the way up. Oh, it's having so much fun. I'm exhausting myself.
Oh, yeah. I'll edit this out. Give me some red. There. Now I'm recording. Alright. Yep.
Like this.
Woo! Just something impressive. Could get another bunny hop. I'm just gonna take your word for it that it's there. Do not get clotheslined. Whoosh. running flats today. Would have been nice to have the clips. Crampy in the quads. We're on our way back to the truck. Got about 2 miles to go, I think. Right up. Woo!
Yeah, yeah. All right. Do it.
Hollow. Woo! That surprised even me. Probably, but I think we made it to that.
Hey, don't be showing those. You gotta push those out.
I remember this. Uh-oh, does it go down? It goes down. Which way did we come in?
No idea.
That looks like it goes
this way, left.
Looks like it goes back to the street. How the heck was that only 9 miles?